What's that problem?
I don't think I got any sleep last night.
Alex.
What's the time?
I don't know.
I'll tell you.
Sisters here, they're so happy for you. They're so happy.
What are they saying?
Apparently we're on TV.
We're on TV?
We're on TV!
We're on TV!
Yeah, it's right here. Come look.
Oh my gosh, really?
Hello, welcome back to Year 12 News. St. Spyridon's class in 2019 have reportedly shocked the nation
by being awarded a Golden Globe for the best Year 12 video in the world.
I wonder who made the Year 12 video.
At 10 a.m.
and I've been
getting done at 10. My mate's getting done at 3.
Hey, did you make the video?
Yeah, that's us.
Can we watch it?
You sure can.
We can.
We can.
We can.
Oh my god!
One thing that is always a memory, and hopefully it's a memory for you guys, that working to the bell is important, because it's something that I want you to take away with you, that time is of essence, okay? Time is of essence, and that you have to make the most of the time that is given to you, particularly in your future that's to come.
Some of your year, some students of your year were very sensitive and very responsible, and a few others were very laid back, and that is how I can describe your year group.
Year 12, I wish you all the best in everything that you are going to do in the future, and especially in the studies of mathematics. Hopefully you'll continue some mathematics in the future. So all the best. Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Do I have to do that again? Something else.
So, funniest moment in Year 12, Peter Nickus. The funniest moment actually involved me, because I believed that you could do exceptionally well in English, but the reality was, all you ever thought about, all you ever dreamed about, all you ever talked about, all you ever looked at, all you ever heard was maths. Numbers. Not words. Numbers.
My journey with you may stop here, but for you, it's only the beginning. Aww. Life is all about chances and opportunities. Never leave anything to chance, and never let an opportunity get away. Lastly, whatever you do in life, do your best. Be yourself and be the best version of yourself. That's it.
Probably be my United Commerce class. There's only about 15 of us, and just having lots of fun in commerce, doing market day with them, and now some of them being in my Year 12 business class is pretty special.
What is your favourite memory of Year 12?
I've said it before, it's the Year 7 camp, the mud going everywhere onto you and every student. Mud. Do you remember the mud? Does everyone remember the mud?
Yeah, I remember that. That was fun.
That was the best. That's my memory of year of the current Year 12s when they were in Year 7.
So, late, loud and lazy.
That's great. How do you feel about that, guys?
I honestly don't even know. It's wow.
Oh, I just need to make one of them lovely.
Aww, lovely. Thanks, lovely. Miss.
Yes.
What are you going to miss most about your Year 12 homeroom class?
The energy.
Miss, what are you going to miss most about Year 12?
The energy. The last 3 years, I've had short Greek drama acts between Spidor and Mark. I've had music performances with Charlie and Spidor and Stephen. And Cleo's enthusiasm. I've had all of them, all in one class. And my coffees have pretty much been unnecessary because they wake me up every morning.
Well, where do I start? From Year 7 to Year 12, I can't.
Year 7 camp?
Year 7 camp, probably the mud. Yeah. The mud. Yeah. Lunches that we've had together, the countless occasions we've had together, and just, non-stop.
True.
It's been great. It's been a great journey.
What will you miss the most?
Our kids. This is the last of our kids, yeah.
That was from the heart. That was nice.
Miss, describe Year 12 in 3 words.
They are funny, they are compassionate, and they like to have fun.
Yay!
Yeah!
God blessed them.
Okay, Year 12 in 3 words.
Memorable, unique, energetic.
Most memorable experience / favorite memory.
Okay, Year 9 history with Year 12, especially when teaching Module 1 to FMEA.
I don't know.
So, FMEA, when's Anzac Day?
Honestly, wait, okay. Anzac Day? Okay, Anzac Day, is it? 25th of April?
Oh, thank God. She's closer to that.
Yes!
Good luck, Year 12. I wish you all the best and hope all your dreams come true.
Aww. I'm sorry, I remember. I was like, oh my.
Describe our year group in 3 words.
John, Steve. John and Steve!
Entertaining.
Loving.
Loving. Caring. And respectful.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah.
What are your words of wisdom that you can give for us for the future?
Always listen to your parents.
Aww.
Always do what is right. And always, always, always remember that we are part of an Orthodox community.
Mr. Condous, what?
Same. Thank you, Year 12.
Thank you, Year 12.
Have a great journey.
You're going to edit this, right?
Yeah, we're editing it.
Hey, from a technical point of view, from a technical point of view, who's in charge of this thing?
You know. So, are you giving 3 words, sir?
Very, very interesting.
What will you miss most about Year 12?
That's an easy one. What I will miss and still am missing in all my classes this year is Hassan. Has anyone here?
Okay, the nicest thing I can say about your grade in 3 words would be annoying. Okay, good luck Year 12 with everything. You really weren't that annoying.
Miss, what is your funniest memory?
With Year 10, when we were doing Romeo and Juliet, we had a spider in the classroom and we named him Dave after Dave Paris from Lohmann's Romeo and Juliet. That one's got a special place in my heart.
Do you have a farewell message?
Yes, I do. Year 12, I wish you all the very best in whatever you choose to do. Good luck in the HSC, and we hope you all get Band 6 ATARs. May the next chapter in your lives be exciting and a wonderful success. And Hassan, good luck with studying medicine in Pakistan.
So what is your favourite memory of Year 12?
There are many. Too many to share, but there is one in particular. There are a few of the same memories where there's this concern with birds attacking our Year 12 boys on excursions or even in the common room, and they have a fear of these birds hurting them or leaving their droppings on their bag or on their blazer, and those boys know who they are. Really? Go yeah. tell the others.
Guys, we're on TV!
Again, do it again. I wasn't ready.
Hello, my name is
Steve Brendan
and Spiros, and you're watching
Year 12 News.
Today is
the first of
at St. Spyridon?
The geo excursion. Yeah. That was pretty funny.
Yeah, running the raid.
Yeah, with the GoPro.
With the GoPro.
What's your favourite memory of Year 12?
My favourite memory had to be in Year 9 when I dropped the slushy in Egina and accidentally disconnected the PowerPoint in Uranopoli.
You didn't accidentally do it, you literally pulled it out to plug in your phone.
I didn't realise I was doing that.
You knew it was, you knew it. You knew it, mate, you knew it. It's
always done. Yeah, and it was a 35 degree day and people were complaining to the owner of the restaurant that their ice creams
were
melting.
You're the reason McDonald's ice cream machines don't work.
That was one shot. Come on, cut me some slack.
John ruined all the ice cream machines in Blurry. It's all his fault.
Johnny. Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you're not sorry.
Oh.
Oh,
Aladdin from Drama 9.
Yeah, I was the genie. And Christine was Jasmine.
Oh, yeah, you were Jasmine.
Yeah.
Woo.
So I'll see you all new words.
Sing the song.
No. Sing it, Christine.
No.
No. Oh, I come from a land, from a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam, where it's flat, but immense, and the heat is intense.
It's probably two things. The first is probably my nomination for on stage. I think that was like an unreal day. And the second is Miss Keffaloos walking to the common room yelling, "That was the bell!"
Everything Miss Mayor says and breathes is something to strive towards in life.
And her dog Thor.
And her dog.
And Theo Shane.
Yes!
Theo Shane. Theo Shane.
Describe Year 12 in three words.
Unique, unforgettable, and different.
Your favourite memory at St. Spyridon?
The whole thing. My favourite memory of George is him being robbed of debating MVP.
Probably the amazing friendship group I've made at school. Including Yana.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna miss being with all the girls every single day.
The green trip. Going on a roller coaster ride with musical females.
E12 versus teachers.
What is your favorite memory at St. Spyridon?
There's too many.
Oh wait, can we show them?
Yeah, we can.
How about we show them?
Follow us.
Hey, Alex, Marie, Vivian, Catherine.
Hey!
What's happening?
I don't know.
Wait, are they taking us to a time traveling place?
We have a time traveling place?
Yeah, follow us!
Hey, guys, follow us!
So, guys, where are we going?
my life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Again.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up. But Akash is somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. No, y'all can't copy yet. Black. With moonwalking in this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway. Plinko in my style, money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds.
The
10th
of April, and we have
the ceiling candle. Let the ceiling candle, yeah. Thank you, yeah. I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanna go fronts, but that's what you're doing. Tang raised you, y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I gotta eat it in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We walk, time to go up, girl, deuces goodbye. I got a world to see, and my girl, she wanna see Rome. See, so make you a believer now. I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people now. Sing this song, and it goes like.
Hi, sir.
Hey,
how's it
hey,
going?
What a great day. I loved it. It was a spectacle, and it was played in the best spirit, and I played fair. I'm a fair player.
I believe so too.
Yes.
Hello there, guys. Welcome back to Year 12 News.
Today we are going to...
the Careers Expo!
Think you'll be doing?
I want to be a garbage cleaner.
I don't know.
I want to be at home watching these reckless
nights. A nurse?
Nursing.
Teaching.
Electrician.
Classified. Classified.
Cleo's house husband.
Best person I could be.
Oh. You guys?
Adam's brother, I told you.
I want to be a math man.
Numbers. Not words. Numbers.
I'd like the man of sport.
I'm going to be working for the NRL.
Science.
Fashion designer. Prime Minister.
Security studies, intelligence, and criminology.
Primary school teaching.
Construction manager.
I want to be a Tureki.
Interior design.
Listen, I was still young.
Take two! Who's more likely to start a death metal band?
Expo!
Yes.
All right. Oh. Who's most likely to become an Olympic gold medalist?
Me. Angelica.
Most likely to become Beyonce's backup dancer?
Christine.
No. Christine Franklin. Who's most likely to make a really bad dad joke?
Georgoulopoulos.
Miss, who is your favorite student in year 12?
Come on, Mom.
Oh.
Miss, that was atrocious.
Just a boring square. I wish I was a hexagon, but I am just a square. I wish I was a hexagon, then I wouldn't.
Reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars are frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and that filter. We just begun. On the grass, dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone.
My favorite moment with year 12 hasn't come to pass yet. My favorite moment with year 12 will be when I get to see you again in about 5 or 10 or 15 or 20 or 30 years down the track, if I'm still around, and just knowing that you have found purpose and you have kept the faith and that you're good to people. So that would be my favorite moment. And I get to see you again.
Miss, do you have any words of advice for us?
Yes, there are many pieces of advice I could give each and every one of you, but as a group, I want you to be the best person you could be every day. Make a difference and treat everyone with kindness and I'm gonna miss you, year 12, and I'll never ever forget you.
We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way.
Long way.
From where we began,
you know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I tell you
when I see you again.